Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare
Thank you. have Saranga was living here, Lord Chaitanya told him, you gotta take a disciple. He was getting old. He was doing everything himself. He had to go and get the boga, he had to cook for the deities, do the puja. Everything is on his own. He said, you gotta take a disciple. He said, oh, disciple, so much trouble. Why? I don't want the trouble to take disciple. Just headache. But Lord Chaitanya said, no, you have to. You need a disciple. So finally, within his mind, he decided tomorrow I should take it. So then, when he went for his bath at the Ganga, that boy on the body, the young boy, parents thought he was dead, been bit by the poison snake, he'd fallen unconscious. So the custom was, young boy, they don't bury, they don't burn. They put him on the boat and put it on the Ganga. So when he went to take his bath, at that time, he touched that dead body, that body which they thought was dead, and the young boy got up. And so he came to live here with Saranga Thakur. So he became known as Saranga's Murari. His name was Murari, he became Saranga's Murari. The guru was Saranga, Murari was the disciple, Murari Chaitanya. And so the parents found out the young boy had come back to life. So the parents came, oh, Bacha, come home. Oh, young boy, Bacha, it's come back. Oh, I'm your mata, the Shupita, we've come to bring you home. But he told them, no, I'm not going home again. This is my home, right? Sometimes we see devotees also come to Krishna consciousness. And then sometimes the parents come home, try to take the devotee back home. So if you're lucky, you don't go home. you stay with Krishna. So Murari Chaitanya, he stayed here, and at this time it was a jungle. They didn't have this building or anything. This has been built recently. The Gaudiya Math, some years ago, the Gaudiya Math took over this temple and took over the worship of the deity, and they're maintaining the worship here much better than before. But Saranga was here, and then Murari, Saranga's Murari, and they were taking care of the deities. And then later on, Vasudev Datta's deities, they came here also. So Vasudev Datta, he was such a liberal person that whatever he had, he would give it away. You know, anybody begging, he would give everything. He'd just give everything away. He didn't keep anything for himself. Lord Chaitanya told Shivananda, saying, you have to take care of Vasudev Datta. If you don't take care of his finances, he'll give everything away. There'll be nothing left for the family. He had a family, you know, he was not renounced. He had a family, but he was so detached. He was so compassionate. He would give everything away to people. Anybody come begging, anybody else, he would give everything away. So Lord Chaitanya told Shivananda Singh, you take care of Vasudev Datta. Because if you don't take care, then his whole family will be ruined. Nobody will take care of them. So this Lord Chaitanya, you can see how Lord Chaitanya was arranging for everyone, managing the affairs, different devotees, and directing them what has to be done, looking after their welfare. So this is Lord Chaitanya's mission. So Vasudev Datta, his deities are here today. And this is the place, Saranga Thakur. A few years ago, there was an old man, Jagat Bandhu, was here. He was the pujari. He was taking care of the deities very nicely. So he's also no longer here, but the deity worship is continuing very nicely. So when we come to these temples, give some contributions, help them to maintain the worship, because you can see the deities, they look very beautiful. They're very ancient deities from 500 years ago. So we want to see their worship maintained nicely, continued. And that will be pleasing. Srila Prabhupada began, before he departed from the world, he began something called the Mayapur Vrindavan Trust. And the idea was that it would help to maintain and to develop and to renovate different temples in the Dhamma, particularly Mayapur, Navadvipa, and Vrindavan, ancient temples that they would be renovated by the trust. And so, and when you go parikrama, you'll see some of the different temples which have been blessed by our trust. This place is called Mamgachi, Mamgachi. But initially it was Modra Drumadvip, and over the years it's become known as Mamgachi. But that's this particular place, Mamgachi. But it's Modra Drumadvip, this island. And the Mudra is Dasyam, servitude. So we have come here to serve. We give whatever we can. We give the holy name, especially the chanting of the holy name. Very important. Okay, Hare Krishna. So we're going to go back here.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare. Hare Rama. Hare Rama. Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.